that saw ever he goeth. These were redeemed from among men, being the first fruits of God and unto the Lamb. Hallelujah. Let's read it together, verse number 4 and 5, please. Let's read it together. Verse number 4 and 5. 1, 2, read.
These are they which were not defiled with women,
mm-hmm.
for they are virgins.
Mm-hmm.
These are they which fall on the land where whosoever he goes.
Mm-hmm.
These were redeemed from among men, being the fruit unto God and to the Lamb.
Verse number 5.
And in their mouth was found no evil, for they are without fault.
In their mouth was found no guile. They are without fault before the Lamb of God. They followed the Lamb whithersoever he goeth. Do you know where Jesus is going to? Do you know where the Lamb is going? Do you follow him? We were singing a song. Can you sing that song for us, please? I will follow Jesus. Do you know? Hey, can you sing it for me, please?
When Jesus says, go there, I go. Come here, I go. Do
Hallelujah. Heavenly, working for Jesus. Glory be to God. I will follow Jesus. I will follow Jesus. I will follow Jesus wherever he goes. Romans chapter number 8, verse 23. Verse number 19. Let's look at verse number 19. Verse number 18. Verse number 18. For I reckon that the suffering of this present time are not worthy to be compared with the glory that shall be revealed in us. For I reckon the sufferings of our present time. Sufferings of our present time. You are not the first one to suffer. Pastor is not the first one to suffer. The sufferings of our present time are not worthy to be compared with the glory that shall be revealed on the sons of God. 19. For the earnest expectation of the creature, of the creature waited for the manifestation of the sons of God. Even the world is groaning, is suffering. The lions are suffering. They have to chase and chase and chase for food. The kudus are suffering. They have to be chased by the lion for food. The endless expectation of the creature waited for the redemption of this world, when things will be renewed, when they will not harm no molest in my holy mountain, where a lion will dwell with a lamb, and a child will dwell with an adder, and nobody will be hurt. Endless expectation is waiting for that paradise. They know something is wrong. The elephant knows something is wrong. The lion knows something is wrong. The rabbits know something is wrong when they have to be swallowed by a snake. But they are waiting for the manifestation of the sons of God. Hallelujah. Oh, glory to God. For the creature was made subject to vanity, not willingly, but by reason of him who put and subjected the same in hope, because the creature itself also shall be delivered from the bondage of corruption unto the glorious liberty of the children of God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. In verse number 22, for we know that the whole creation groans, travails in pain together until now. And not only they, but ourselves also, which have the first fruits of the Spirit, even we ourselves groan within, waiting for the redemption, redemption of our body. Amen. The sons of God being manifested. Ah, the world is waiting. Everything in the world is waiting. This world goes wrong. Goes wrong every time. Anytime it goes wrong. We were talking the other day and saying, look now, look now. All over the place, things are not working. Things are not working. This world is not working. Prime Minister just resigned from his job. Everybody's friendly. Woman is likely to take reins and help us out. In America, they are trying and trying. A woman would likely take reins and help us out. All over the place, things are not going. Zimbabwe, people are created millions. Never say goodbye. We are looking for a city whose builder and maker is God. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Somebody say hallelujah.
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 Looking for a city.
Yes.
That is what we are looking for.
Amen.
Sons of God,
amen,
do not fit in this world.
Oh yes.
Sons of God will only face persecution in this world. They killed our Lord. They killed Peter. You were learning about Peter in prison last week. He ended up dead anywhere. They killed Paul. They killed John. Everybody, they killed James. This is not our home. We're just in here for a little season. And we will check out in style.
Oh,
and come forth before the Lord.
Oh, yes.
And we will reach that city whose builder and maker is God. The city with foundations built for the sons of God. So you want to know who the sons of God are? They are they who follow the Lamb. They are they who are led by the Spirit of God. They are the sons of God. It's possible today to have sons of God in our day and in our time. And everybody say,
amen,
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 and amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Thank you very much. May God bless you. May God cause this world to be alive in you. May God cause you to implement it in your life. And may we watch your life never be the same again. Hallelujah. As you deliberately choose to follow Jesus wherever he goes. As you consciously elect to follow Jesus wherever he goes, wherever he leads you, you will follow. At this moment in time, we are still in this world. We operate with money. We work with money. We've got to pay rent. Use money. So let us take this time to give to God. Whether it's our tithes, time, see your life change. Offerings, offer, see your life change.
Amen.
As we get a song and Brother Caesar going around, let's give to God at this time.
Amen.
Amen.